But so proudly we hailed as the twilight's last gleaming, whose bright stripes and bright stars through